crack you open.
Eden 6 wasn't just wood rich. They had all sorts of minerals and gases bubbling beneath the surface of those swamps. When I asked Monty Jacobs why they'd never been invaded, he said, the way I figure it,
a thief won't steal a hunk of gold if there's a turd around it. Smart that, Jacobs. Unless you're a turd thief.
Fun fact, the urban equivalent of a swamp is a dance club. Anyway, get your loot.
Look at your busted ass face!
That's the spirit!
Where's my butt?
The bloodlust beast. I hear you, beast!
Ugh!
You are forgotten. Excellent kill, boy. My hunt is never ending. Feel the bloodlust! You there, how are your last breaths going?
Die,
dummy! You friggin' heretic!
I'm proud of you, Beast. Knew there was a reason I kept you around.
Thank you.
boy! Make me proud! A good hunt! Yes, to the bloodletting! Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted. Don't pee on it this time.
I came here to research the Jabber populations of Eden 6. They are so very like us and yet so different. But what began as a simple research expedition has quickly become a test of survival. Just yesterday, a Saurian found the small tree fort I now call home. I assumed death. Then, a strange little man, adorned in tusks, crested the hill and drove the beast off with his own feces. When I tried to thank him,